Vic and Ernie, you slaying them?
Yeah, oh. They're here.
I was here yesterday and they were here, but they weren't very,
Yeah, I probably caught like, I don't know, 10 of them?
Have you?
Yeah, there's another guy here, he was really slaying.
I think I just met him at the local store.
Okay, yeah, just kind of a, about my age or so.
You had glasses?
Yes, yeah.
He caught 20, he said.
Yeah, I mean, kind of easily. He was pulling them out, sitting there and just pulling them right in. So, yeah. No, I mean, they're really active on the surface.
They were yesterday, but they just weren't taking anything.
Yeah, but they're definitely hitting it. Just, yeah, passed out to the other side, trying to get it over to the other side of the river. And then, yeah, they're taking them. They're all about this size, so are you keeping them?
I like the eggs.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I only come like once or twice a year.
Okay.
And I have an older guy in the community that smokes them.
Oh, yeah, I've heard that's a good way to handle the bone.
Yeah, in the pickle, they soften the bones up.
Yeah, I've heard that. So.
You guys keep them, or?
Pardon? No, we're not keeping them, no.
I mean, he's keeping one for his son for his biology class. Yeah.
Did you get away?
Are you guys using the real small jigs? That's what that guy.
Yeah, quite small.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know, like maybe a half inch long at the most. Like half inch for the actual weighted part.
I was using a bigger one yesterday, and maybe that's why I wasn't getting any.
You know, I tried because he actually gave me some of his jigs, kind of. But I think it was too big, so I think their mouths are, I think the small ones will do better.
Oh, I've got a big one on now, so I'm going to take the small one.
Yeah, you should catch them on stuff, and they've been jumping all down this stretch right here, so they're definitely there. You might have a bit better luck where you're standing now.
Right here?
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
This is always a hot little area. Do you guys come here often?
Well, he's been here before. It's my first time shad fishing, actually.
Isn't it a blast?
It's crazy. I didn't expect them to be so active.
Oh, it's great.
They pull hard and they kind of run for it. And
oh, yeah. You're hooked now.
Yeah. Oh, great. And great spot here because you get the two parts of the river coming together.
So. Yeah, and yesterday there was like a dozen people here.
Oh,
so
yeah.
You couldn't. I just stayed way down by the bridge, well, halfway up from the bridge.
Yeah, yeah. That's good. Yeah, see, they're taunting you.
Yeah, they did that all day yesterday.
Oh, so frustrating when you can see them, but can't get them to take them.
And I only landed one.
Oh. You know, at least they're taking it.
Oh, yeah. I left on my bigger one. It's just something about those little lighter ones that I don't like.
Really?
I can't feel them. I like to be able to, I don't know.
Yeah, it feels much softer.
Well, and the wind picked up yesterday.
And you need the heavier
one.
They won't think as far as that.